Now, give an applause to the one and only Leonardo da Vinci! Woo! Woo!
Oh, it's nice to see you here. I am Leonardo da Vinci, and I'm the one that made the two amazing masterpieces, Ba-Bam, The Last Supper, and Ba-Bam, The Mona Lisa. And people of the 21st century are asking me, how do you relate to the inventions of the Renaissance? Well, let me think. Oh yeah, Lorenzo di Medici is a part of the Medici family, one of the most wealthiest family in the Italian Renaissance. And since he was so rich, he could afford lots of art supplies. And some of those art supplies came to me, which helped me do my painting. And without him buying all the art supplies for me, I would have made the most amazing painting in the 21st century and beyond. And it's like inventors. If inventors didn't take their time to make those amazing, amazing, amazing inventions, we wouldn't have the inventions in the 21st century. Like, if we wouldn't have the printing press, we wouldn't have the printer. Without the printer, we wouldn't have the 3D printer. And without lenses, we wouldn't have cameras. And without cameras, we wouldn't have pictures. And without pictures, we wouldn't be able to record amazing memories. So if you take your time or give a helping hand, it might impact the future. So bye, Leonardo.